So over here in Excel, you can see that I got this tabs always sticking around at the top. So let's say I want to hide this out. In order to do that, you can actually go over here on this section right here, which says ribbon display option. So you can go over here and press auto hide ribbon. And what that does is it actually hides the ribbon and makes the data full screen. You can also go back over here and then click it to bring it back, just like this. But if I were to click back here, you can see that it hides. So this is an auto hide ribbon. In order to bring it back, you can actually go over here. You can just show the tabs as well, so that you just see the main menu. So you can click on that data and the data menu is there. You can also go over here and show tabs and columns, and all of them will be shown just like this. So over here, you can see that that is how you can show and hide columns inside of Microsoft Excel. Hope you guys learned something as always. And as always, please like, comment, share, and subscribe.